Not another storm. That means another sinus headache. Liesl always gets headaches with weather changes. They are so bad it's hard to work or function at home. Pain medications and decongestants don't help. Sometimes she has to go to sleep to get rid of them. At the headache center, she discovered that they are actually migraines. She got a prescription treatment plan and is no longer disabled by chronic headaches. Schedule your appointment today for headache relief.